From the United Arab Emirates, Anil Khalid. From the US, Matt Knighton, and the skipper from the UK, Ian Walker.